So my husband decided to surprise me.
Mommy!
By bringing my mom all the way from Nigeria. Yes, I was expecting her not until the end of May, but the next thing I knew was I was waking up sleeping and she shows up in my house midnight, May 1st. Incredible. And happy Mother's Day. I finally stood up to examine if I was dreaming or not. I looked back at my out of body experience and then collected my baby first, put him on the bed, and then hugged him.